we're treating October almost like it was August.
It's like summer in the fall. That's how Lee County Mosquito Control is describing the number of mosquitoes they have trapped lately. Just the first 12 days of this month, they caught 100,000 mosquitoes, 60,000 more than last year at this time of year. Deputy Director for Mosquito Control, Eric Jackson, says they have crews spraying every night. So far by air, they've covered about 400,000 acres.
People are still seeing mosquitoes, so it's a constant battle to get them. Once one brood emerges, we've got to go back out and get the next brood that emerges. We're entering a period of time, hopefully, that the mosquitoes will start to die down naturally. But till that happens, we are going to be out there.
Jackson wants to remind you to make sure there is no standing water for mosquitoes in the debris that you might have outside your home. If you're noticing an increase in mosquitoes in your area, you can go online and submit a request for them to service your area.